Welcome to episode 5 of my SMP. Today is going to change the ASMP forever. Also, make sure to like and subscribe if you're enjoying this series. We are getting so close to 300,000 subscribers, so please subscribe. Okay, enjoy the video. I felt I had no other choice. Maybe you were as confused as I was, and I'm sure I'll come across you again. I'm sorry. Aimsey, the prince. I just don't understand. I feel like in my head right now, I'm trying to rationalize that maybe, you know, maybe they had no other choice and that's why they went for me. I saw them pull the blade out. They were going to kill me. I know that much. They were going to kill me. I could have died yesterday. I could have died. But I'm not. I'm alive. I'm alive again. I'm not dead. No, not yet. No. You know, all I've done is kill someone, I guess. I don't understand how it's gotten to this point. Here I am, covered in blood of someone I thought was going to be my friend, but then they pulled a sword on me. I didn't want to fight. I didn't. What if they didn't have a choice? No, but I murdered someone. I can't justify that. But then again, he was trying to kill me, so I guess I can. Do I have to justify it? I don't know. I'm just gonna... I could have died. And now I know the truth. I knew that I wasn't crazy. I knew it! I knew that me not being able to remember was something more! What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna get back, I'm gonna clean myself up, I'm gonna try and sleep because I haven't slept very well, and... Why are the lights on?
Taking so long to get back.
Guqqie?
Hello?
Hello? Why are you...
Is that you, little prince?
Why are you in the castle? What are you doing?
God. You mean my castle? My castle that I live in? That you've taken so long? I've cleaned this castle since you've been away. There's no more bird poop on here. God, Jesus, man. I am actually just... I can't get over how you just disappeared for... What happened?
I want to go to bed.
No. What happened? Why... Who did this? Did you do this?
Oh, I'm just gonna go to bed, Guqqie.
No, you're not. No. What?
I've had a long night.
You've had a long night. You know what I've been doing since you've been away? I've cleaned. I've put some decor. I've matched the chests. I've been at work. What have you been up to? What happened?
Nothing. It doesn't matter. You know.
I just. Well, clearly, it doesn't matter. You're covered in blood, dude.
It doesn't matter.
No,
it's, okay.
It's not fine. Clearly, why? It's not.
Well, why do you care? Why do you care? Of all people, genuinely, why do you care? You're the one who says you don't care if I live or die. So why are you sitting here pretending like you care? You don't. You don't, and I know you don't. So don't try and pretend like you do. Nobody cares, okay? I'm sorry. I've had, like, a really, really, really strange night.
Don't really know what to do here, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I do not know what's gone on. Okay, is there...
No, you know what? I wanna see... the snow. I wanna see the snow. I've had a very, very long night. And I wanna see the snow. I want you to show me... The snow. You've spoken about it. You've told me all about it. You tell me how great it is. So show me. You know where it is, right?
Well, I know a place, but it's not like...
Well, take me. Take me to see the snow. That's what I want.
Okay, then. It'll make you feel better. And then you can tell me what has gone on. Then, fine. I can bring you to the snow. Well, first of all...
Mm-hmm.
Prince.
What?
You left your hat here?
Okay, I didn't...
So put that on if we're gonna go to the snow.
I didn't mean to... I'm sorry.
Well, you know, you should be listening to my warnings because, you know, I've lived here for a long time, so... But you know what? You know... Oh, I have some things to tell you about that stupid bird.
Phil is nice. You okay?
Well, he
you...
came by. He came by and he was like, "Where's the prince?" And I was like, "Wouldn't you like to know?"
Wait, he was looking for me?
Yeah, he was looking for you to give you something, and I was like, "Well, I don't know where he is because like you don't tell me your location."
I think you need to be more open to the idea of friends.
I don't think so. I think, you know what? You said you were going to teach me how to be nice. I think you should teach that bird some manners.
He has manners!
Oh, clearly not. Clearly not. He does not.
Oh my. Okay, fine. Fine.
And then he pooped everywhere just after I cleaned, and then I had to clean it again.
It's very pretty. You come here a lot?
Yeah, I come here when I, like, need a bit of a breather, like, a break off work and stuff. I don't want to talk about it. I like to be mysterious.
Okay.
You talk so loud. Do you know that?
What do you mean I talk Jesus. So loud?
You talk so loud. I hear you every damn night talking to the moon.
Do you listen to me when I'm talking to the moon?
No.
What? You just said that. You hear me talking to the moon. You listen to
me. Yeah,
because
you're loud.
I don't think you've ever complained. You've never told me to stop talking. What is this?
This is my home away from home, I suppose. I found it on the way here, so I made my own little area.
I'll let you lead the way.
Well, I wasn't planning to let you in there first. Don't touch anything with your dirty hands. You still need to clean up.
You made this?
Well, I didn't make the tree. I found the tree.
Okay, you know what I meant. Don't be smart with me.
This is only a small little snow area.
It is
nice because
yeah.
It means that there's not a lot of foxes around, so it's kind of my space. You know what I mean? I would have spoken to you about it, but you kind of took... a bit.
I was gone for like one day. What do you do up here? You just kind of sit here and think, or?
I come up here when I need a bit of a breather.
What is that?
This is my view.
This is so, so pretty.
Yeah.
So anyways, so what do you
there's a village down yeah, there, but it's empty because,
yeah, I can
like,
see it. That's really
yeah,
nice.
Not, there's no one there.
So is that a mountain?
Yeah, there is, and there's also like a flower field over there that's nice.
Yeah.
You see like there's like snails.
Wow, I really like
well, they're not snails, sorry.
Snails? Sorry. Like snails. Oh yeah, oh, that's okay. I get them mixed up as well. Snails and cows
yeah.
kind of the same breed sometimes. So what are you thinking about?
There's a bug on your head.
There is? There's a bug.
Yeah.
There's a bug. There's a bug on my head.
I like having somewhere that reminds me of home, I guess.
Why didn't you just go back home? No. I mean, if I was able to, I would. I even knew what that was.
I don't want to make this night about me. You've just kind of gone through a traumatic experience. I think.
No.
I don't really want to dump that on you. I think we can talk about it another time.
Okay.
Also, we've not known each other that long, so I really don't want to talk about it. Have you ever seen snow before?
Yeah. I mean, it's weird. It's the way that I... What's going on in my head? It's as if, like, I have these memories, but I don't. Like, I know what things are. I know that this is snow. I know that's the moon, but I don't remember much. You know what I mean? Like, I know what things are, but I don't remember it being me, I suppose. Like, I don't have those memories, you know?
Why do you need to find them?
What?
Well, why do you need to find the memories? You know, you seem curious.
Would you not be curious?
It wouldn't be a priority of mine. Because what if you found out you were, like, I don't know, a bad person before?
Think I'm a bad person?
No, I didn't know you before. If you're happy now and you have friend, I'm not your friend, and a whole world to explore, why look in the past and not look forward to the future? My question to you, I suppose.
Can I ask you a question?
If not personally, yeah.
Are we friends?
I don't really know.
I mean, it doesn't have to be complicated. I mean, do you want to be my friend?
Nothing's really not complicated for me.
You're just gonna start doing things, I suppose, you know? Don't think. Just do.
That can also go towards you too, though.
I'm a bit of a hypocrite.
You are. Humans are hypocrites, I've noticed.
Oh, no, noticed?
Yeah.
I mean, if you don't like hanging around with me, That's okay, we don't have to be friends. I want to know where we stand.
Your company is pleasant.
My company is pleasant.
Why don't you say something nice about me?
You want me to compliment you?
Well, you're the one begging for compliments here, so I think I deserve a bit of a trade. I'm the one being really nice here. I don't think you're not being nice at the moment, and I'm being really nice to you right now, and I complimented you.
There is something so compelling about you. I don't know what it is, but I constantly feel myself wanting to be around you. I don't know why that is. It's weird. I think you're absolutely lovely.
Thanks.
Now, what have you been up to while I was gone?
I built the map room.
You built the map room?
I told you I was busy, man. Like, you took so long.
I didn't know.
Get in.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Also, do not come back here without my permission.
Why?
This is my sanctuary and my space. It'd be like if I went into your space without your permission. I think that's just wrong.
Wait, hold on. You did show up to my place without permission. You stole my castle. What do you mean?
Generally, you built your castle on nature, which is what...
Hold on. Kind of,
You cannot say that.
You...
The snail.
Oh, there is a snail. Hey, buddy.
I wanted him.
Look! I got him!
So, you feeling better?
Yeah. The snow was nice. I'm glad I got to see it.
What's up with the blood?
it's crazy. I figured out some things. And, yeah, no, you were right. The world is dangerous. It is.
Well, yeah, I'm always right.
Well, do you think I could talk to you about it tomorrow?
That's okay. Yeah, we can talk about it tomorrow.
Let's just focus on...
We'll talk about it when you're ready.
Yeah, let's just focus on getting to the map room.
Mm-hmm. I'm excited for you to see it.
Did you do this bridge, by the way?
Yeah. I used my magic to make it.
Oh, your magic.
Yeah, look.
What the? I was joking! Why do you have magic? Why do you have magic?
You don't know a lot about this world.
We're just gonna go past that. We're just gonna move.
Yeah. Now, when you go down here, you can only touch one thing. You'll know what to touch. Cause your hands are still grubby and gross.
Great. Now let's carry on. What are you showing me?
The map room.
Wait, just down here?
Yep.
What have you built? What is this? You made this?
Yeah, you watched me chop down the wood. I was getting all this wood the birdman was here. Yeah, all the books.
Oh my god! Wait, how did you...
I've been working on the last few days. This will work for now.
Yeah?
And I'll point to different areas and tell you not to go there in different times of day and stuff like that, or what to avoid.
Yeah, no, I wonder if you have any books on the dimensions.
What?
Oh, okay. But is there anything else I should know about this?
Read this. I have it nice and open and presented for you.
Oh,
wow.
Wait, is this... Oh, ooh, wait, is this a love letter? Oh, are you gonna... no, it's not. So if I read it, I open... No, it's not gonna be?
You can read it. You can read it.
Oh, why are you blushing? Why are you blushing?
I'm not blushing.
Oh, okay.
You can't see my skin. I don't blush.
Minus 1590-79808. What? What have you...
Yep. So... You can say thank you now. You can thank me. Go ahead.
What? Why? You've just got me a book with some numbers on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're coordinates. So,
right.
I did a little bit of chatting. The Birdman knew some people that I actually wanted to talk to.
Right.
That fly around, like the birds. And I got some info about there possibly being something at that location.
Something at this location? Well, like a trap?
No. It's more so, there's rumors that maybe you aren't the only one. Yeah. I know. Crazy. So I got that location and we're going to go.
Wait,
you're going to clean up first.
What do you mean? What do you mean? The only... What are you?
What are you?
I'm a human.
Yeah.
I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew I wasn't... Oh my god! Little Fox, you are incredible! Okay, so we're gonna take this book. We're gonna take this book and we're gonna find those answers. I knew I wasn't crazy! I knew I wasn't
now.
I knew I wasn't crazy. Breathe. I knew it's all gonna be fine, because it's all gonna be worth it in the end. You, me and you, okay? Me and you, little fox. We're gonna figure out everything about this world, okay? Don't you worry. We're gonna figure out what is waiting for us at this location, or who is waiting for us. Yeah.